Nowadays, mobile phones have become an essential part of our lives. They can pretty much do anything to make our communication easier. However, they're not invincible. So how about I show you some tips that will keep your phone by your side for a longer time? Let's do it. Welcome to Be Better Than Your Best channel. We want to bring you only the best content to make your life better than your best. Please subscribe and click on the bell for notifications, but we'll make sure to give you only the best content. Now, let's get to the 17 tips that will make your phone last longer. Number 1, delete unnecessary apps. Take a look at your applications every once in a while and delete the unnecessary ones. They will clear out more storage space and allow the phone to function faster. It's also important to be aware of which apps are taking the most space. Number 2, turn on your battery saver mode. Using this feature will make your phone charge faster, however, it might cause some apps to slow down. And in some phones, it might stop showing any background notifications or just slow them down. Number 3, turn on airplane mode. Don't do this unless you're in an area with bad reception, because even if there's no signal around you, your phone won't stop searching for one, which will drain your battery. So the next time you go for a trip out in the country, turn on the airplane mode to save more battery life. Number 4, stop the habit of putting your phone in your pocket. Do you know that keeping your phone in one of your pockets could be harmful for it? Weird, isn't it? Well, let me tell you why. Our pockets are full of dust, lint, and other small particles that could clog the phone's charging port. So you should either hold it in your hand or get yourself a case that has a plug for the charging port. Number 5, keep it dry. Don't place your phone on top of anything wet, and most importantly, don't clean it with wet wipes, rubbing alcohol, or anything wet in general. Any moisture could damage the internal parts of your phone, so make sure to keep it dry and clean it with a piece of cotton or dry tissue. Number 6, know when to stop with the software updates. The smartphone companies only provide software support for 2 generations. If you keep updating after that, these software updates will not be adequately supported by your device, which will cause your phone to slow down and end up a large storage space for nothing. So keep a track of those updates and only do the ones that are compatible with your device. Number 7, turn off your cell phone every now and then. This will allow your phone to rest and function better. You can also turn your phone completely off while charging, which will make it charge faster than putting it in airplane mode. Do it once a week and watch the results yourself. Number 8, don't keep your phone plugged in after it reaches 100%. If you keep your phone plugged in after it reaches 100%, it will start getting trickle charges to maintain the 100%, which means that the battery will be in a state of high intense. This will wear down the battery chemicals in no time. Plus, it's a fact that smartphone functions better when the battery is at 30 to 50%. Number 9, overnight charging. If you're an overnight charger and you want to keep your phone for many years, then it might be the time to ditch that behavior. Overnight charging is going to accelerate the aging process of the lithium-ion batteries in our cell phones. So, how about you start charging your phone in the morning instead of overnight and see the results? Number 10, don't charge your phone on top of any flammable surfaces. Keep in mind that phone batteries could overheat or even the charger itself might catch on fire due to a tiny spark. So make sure to keep your phone on a solid surface and most importantly, get yourself a good charger, not one of those cheap ones that wear down quickly. Number 11, don't use your phone while it charges. This might be a tough thing to do, especially if you're on your phone most of the time. But listen, it's very important to let it rest for a while before using it again. By doing this, you'll allow it to charge faster and the phone itself will take a break. Think of it as a nap to the phone. Number 12, don't expose your phone to extreme temperatures. Extreme temperatures could cause big damages to your phone's internal components. When your phone gets too hot, some parts might burn, causing the data to be deleted or corrupt, and repeated exposure to hot temperatures could permanently slow down your cell phone. Heat might even cause battery leakage in some cases, potentially putting your personal safety in danger. So make sure to keep it in mint temperature. Number 13, keep it protected. Smartphone screens are very expensive to replace. No one wants to spend hundreds of dollars on a phone just to have the screen scratched or cracked when they accidentally drop the phone. So get yourself a screen protector and a phone case to keep it protected at all times. Number 14, set up a black wallpaper. Does it really make a difference, you may ask? Well, yes. The wallpaper color has a significant impact on a battery's lifespan. A pure black or generally dark colored wallpaper will actually save power more than a lighter one. Why? Because your phone won't need it to take up any battery in order to light up the black wallpaper, and the opposite with the colored ones. Number 15, set up a short screen time. Small changes to screen time settings can benefit your battery tremendously. Set the screen time to a maximum of 30 seconds. By doing this, you allow your phone to take tiny breaks every couple of minutes, which will save more battery power. Number 16, check your screen less often. Are you one of those people who check their screens every other minute? Well, you have to stop this habit. It might sound ridiculous and get you to wonder if it's worth it. It is, and let me tell you why. Every time you check your screen to see new notifications or just to see the time, your phone uses a little bit of battery. According to recent research, the average person checks their phone around 150 times a day. That's a lot, right? Think how much battery you could save by controlling this habit. Number 17, turn off your location tracking feature. Every smartphone comes with GPS feature, and most of us think that this feature is only for navigation, which is completely wrong. It also assists to find out where your phone is in case of loss, monitor tag property, and make emergency calls in case of network failure. This feature drains your battery because of its high rate of tracking and constant refreshing, so keep it off unless you truly need it. No one wants to have their every movement recorded by software companies. I sure don't. Do you? If you like this video, please subscribe to be better than your best channel. Click on the bell button so you get notified every time we have more great tips and info like in this video. Handpicked to help you live a better than your best life. Like and comment your thoughts below.